Hello people, how are you today? I hope you are doing good. It's me, Helen Tururi. I love you people. Have you noticed we changed the name of our channel? It was Helen T and now it is Helen Tururi. This is because someone else was running a YouTube channel with the same name as Helen T, and I felt it good to change the name to Helen Tururi because you may be subscribing to the other person or watching to the other person thinking it is me, and so please let us continue subscribing to Helen Tururi. And don't forget, we have the comment section. You can comment there. Utuambie views zako, utuambie unataka tufanye nini, to improve nini, tuongelele nini, and it will get good and better with that. So we are going to talk today about something very important. We are going to talk about depression. Many people are going through depression and we even don't know, and we are there with them, we are friends. Or maybe it is you who is under depression and you don't know this. In fact, so many people don't know that they are under this depression until someone comes up and tells them, this one is not the right thing we are doing, this one is not good, this behavior is not the behavior we used to know you with. And when you come up with that, you help someone. Ni mzuri kusaidia. Ukiona mtu anabadilika, maybe tabia, umsaidia irudi kwa vizuri, ni poa sana. So let us talk about depression and signs of depression. So let us see the first thing that you will notice when someone is under depression. This person will be always angry. Anakasirika tu bure. Napata tu, when you talk to him or her, he gets angry, he starts to abuse you, he talks bad, ill, he feels bad, and you've done nothing wrong actually. Maybe it's a mother and the children are back from school, they are doing their homework, and maybe children want your help. You start abusing them like, nini, yo kitu raisi nini. Unapata tu hasira, tuenye hatustahiri, tu hasira tu haraka, unakuwa na makasiriko mingi, yenye hata we mwenyewe, hauelewi ni ya nini. And many people when are under depression, by the way, they really don't know that they're under depression. Another thing that you will know when someone is under depression is withdrawal. This person will stop going to gatherings. Maybe this person was a serious church goer, will stop going to church. Suddenly this person likes to club and end up club, or maybe going out with friends. This person will stop doing that instantly. When this person does that, please notice this person may be under stress and it is developing to depression. He needs help or she needs help. Unapata mkona marafiki, you always go out, you do your things, you go see friends, you go even for road trips or you travel together, but this person now stops, like ataki kuenda mahali na nyinyi, anataka kujifanyia vitu peke yake, anataka kujikalia peke yake. When you notice those kind of things with someone, you ask this person, please, with this you've not been doing good, can we stop or can we start doing something different from that? Another thing that you'll notice when someone is going through depression is that he will reduce appetite. The appetite will be reduced kabisa, atakuwa na loss of appetite. Maybe it's your for your husband, he doesn't want to eat nowadays. When you bring food, anakutukana tu, hataki kuassociate na watu, anakataa chakula, ana feel like, even if it's you by yourself, you cook that meal and you don't feel like eating it, you notice there is something wrong with you. But now what is there is, when someone is under depression, by the way, you even don't know, it's someone else who will notice and tell you, this one nowadays you have really changed in it. And when someone tells you that, please check on it, it is very important. Another thing that will happen when you're under depression is you forget. Kila kitu, umevaa miwani and you start asking people, wapi miwani yangu. Na iko hapo kwa macho. Or maybe you are holding your phone and you are asking people, have you seen my phone? And it is in your hands. You forget everything. And this happens mostly to breastfeeding mothers, nursing mothers. Many women, when they get their kids, by the way, they get along with a lot of things. In fact, Kwanza, the first baby, when you get your firstborn, you are new into motherhood. The society is there. You are a wife in the house. Maybe you have your work, you have your business to run. You have other things to do. So when it gets into that, you get so much into it until you start being stressed, until you get depressed. And so many don't understand this is depression. Now, ulikuwa unatoka kwa nyumba, you are going to buy something. You reach there, you forgot everything. Umesahau mpaka hata jina sukari ama kiberiti. You go back to your house with your man like, nilikuwa naenda kununua nini? Umesahau kwisha. So when you start feeling like or doing these kind of things, start thinking like, what is happening to me? But what I know is people don't even know, by the way, they are going through these things. When unaanza tu kusahau tu vitu kidogo, ulikuwa umepanga nguo, umeka mahali, utakuja utafute hiyo nguo, you look for it and it is just there. You don't even know how it, where it has gone, you don't know where you kept it. Another thing that it happens when you are under depression is that your self-esteem goes down. You lose kabisa. I don't know your connection inakuwaje, but you feel like you don't belong somewhere. You don't need to talk to people. You feel like I'm not worthy. You feel like I'm not enough to do something. When you notice such things happening to you, please check on yourself. Or when you notice such things happening to someone you know, please check on them, offer them help, talk to them, ask them to go sometimes, to go see their pastor, or maybe you know someone who can help them. It will be good when you help someone who is doing that. And something that comes with low self-esteem is inferiority. Una notice mtu squeezy, ataki ku associate na watu walikuwa na associate na wao. May wanna feel like he's a low person. You feel inferior. You feel like you cannot make it. You start withdrawing from your dreams. You start thinking like, this is not worthy for me. You start feeling like someone else is super or someone else is more important than you. Or you start seeing like what you have is not enough, it cannot help, it's not worthy. Una feel like mipango zako ni kama sasa hautaweza kuzikamilisha ama kuzifanya. When you see someone who has this kind of signs, know that this is what you call depression. Another thing that comes with inferiority, it follows inferiority by the way, is negativity. First, someone feels like his self-esteem is going down. You feel inferiority complex in you, and now you start being negative about everything. Everything that happens ni mbaya, sio mzuri, mefanywa vibaya. This huyu amevaa vibaya. Hiyo nyumba sio mzuri. Hiyo gari imeenda mbio sana, hiyo si mzuri. Huyu mtoto ameanguka mtihani, hiyo si mzuri. Even when someone does good, you are just negative about everything. You're negative about the world around you, negative about people around you, negative about society, and it grows. Ukianza kukua negative now, you cannot do anything because you feel like everything that is happening is not right. It is bad. When you feel that you are doing these kind of things, you know that you really need help. You feel anger. You start withdrawing from other people. Your appetite is going down. Another thing that we forgot to say is self-love. Mtu akikuwa depressed, huanga anajisahau sana. In fact, mwingine hata anaacha kuoga. Acha kuvaa mzuri. You stop looking good. You just stop everything, and it doesn't come once like poor. It is gradually, because it is stress. It grows to depression. Baadaye unamalizia kukua kichaa ama wazimu. Have you known that? Depression, by the way, depression ni mtoto ya wazimu, na stress ni mtoto ya depression. So these three things, they grow. You grow from stress to depression to being insane or being crazy. So let us make sure that when we find somebody who has this behavioral change, who has changed, used to be very okay, very well, all of a sudden she or he has changed to something else, make sure you take care of them. Make sure you talk to them if you are able to talk to them. And if you are not able to talk to this person, please find someone who is close to him enough, who can reach him and talk to him. Some of them open up, but most of these people don't open up because they don't see the sense. They don't notice that they are going through that, or they are under that kind of a thing. They don't notice that kind of a condition. So please talk to them, and if they are willing, if they notice that surely I have changed, talk to them and tell them we can do this and this and this and change. Be friendly to them. Offer them help most of the time. Be close. Check on them. And if you are able to take them to a counselor who can help them, please do that. It is very good, so that we may not lose their family. Because depression is a disease that has a lot of bad effect to our life and our families. Some people kill each other. Some people even shoot their spouse. Some people they run away, wakanyagwa na gari huko nje. Some we've heard that walichoma watoto ndani ya nyumba because of depression. It is very real. So when you find someone who is going through these kind of things, who has these signs, please offer them help, tell them. And when you notice this is what is causing this person to behave like this, it will be very easy, because there are a lot of causes of depression. I think this will be a story of another day. But for now, when you notice someone is going under through this, please help them, talk to them, talk to their families, offer them, love them, yeah, be close to them, until when they start gaining themselves, when they start noticing themselves, and that will be very, very well. So I think today we should stop there. May God bless you. And remember to pray for these kind of people, because these things happen everywhere. A lot of things are happening. So pray for your friends. Pray also for me, so that tomorrow and another day I can talk to you and things will be so well. God bless you. God be with you, my viewers. And I love you. I always remind you, I love you. You are making me who I am. You are making me sit here and talk to you. And don't forget to subscribe, please. Make sure you subscribe. God bless you.